nice one, 600 yards.
No, I mean, you want to try that shot?
I don't know.
600 yards?
It's far.
It's far.
It's far to shoot. It's far to walk.
What do you think of that?
Huh? It's a big one.
That's a big one. Our guide says that's only a bronze medal type ibex. He looks bigger than that. Huh?
Yeah.
Fierce Firearms presents The Fierce Life, brought to you by Jack Link's Beef Snacks, Feed Your Wild Side, Swarovski Optics, See the Unseen, Fierce Firearms, Ferocious Performance, Deadly Accurate, Barnes Bullets, Optimized for Your Target, Sportsman's Warehouse, America's Premier Outfitter, Cutaback, More Deer, Fewer Blanks, Rizzini USA, Sporting and Field Over-Under Shotguns for the Discriminating Shooter, Limb Saver, Caldwell Shooting Supplies, Cryptek, Battlefield to Backcountry, Hunting Illustrated Magazine, the voice of the hardcore hunter.
You ready to go to Spain?
Yes, I am. What's that little thing?
A little Bill Pearl.
How cute is that?
If we can make it. If we get there on time.
Yes.
We left plenty early this morning. It's a 2-hour drive to the airport, but we didn't leave early enough. It's a disaster up here. The winter has hit, and hopefully we make it. So you can shoot your first ibex.
Oh yeah, here we come.
Spain, here we come. Booyah!
We're just starting to hunt out here in Spain, and there's a beautiful ibex right here. And as you can see, they said December's the best time to hunt ibex here. What do you think of that?
Huh? It's a big one.
That's a big one. Our guide says that's only a bronze medal type ibex, but man, he looks bigger than that, huh?
Yes.
He's heavy.
He all looks big to me.
Very big.
Look, he's facing us now. A gold medal on top?
Yeah.
Where? Up top? Here? He likes, he wants to get shot, doesn't he?
Mm-hmm. So that's pretty cool.
Right there we see a gold medal. And we see a gold medal in the far, and we see probably a silver medal right here. And we've only been out about 15, 20 minutes looking here.
What do you think of that, Hug? Me?
Let's get her down.
Jack Link's Beef Jerky presents Messin' with Sasquatch.
Hey, buddy. Huh? Come smell those flowers.
Huh? Don't be shy. Come on.
Jack Link's Jerky. Feed your wild side.
This segment of The Fierce Life is brought to you by Fierce Firearms. Ferocious performance. Deadly accurate.
So now we, like every day with The Fierce Life, we go try to the rifles and in the camp.
Sight the rifles in?
Yeah, because in a way, if you come with your rifle,
yeah, we'll make
but
sure they're still
when
on.
You made the transportation of the rifle, it can move something, so
sure.
We prefer be sure and we don't have the problems.
Yeah, so we'll test
stuff.
The rifle, make
yeah,
sure they're on, and then go hunting.
And then we stay in around in our hunting ground.
So as I look out, I see all these, is all this your ranch, all these hills
yeah.
here?
I heard from Espadaya, from a good friend, Nicanor, that is from France, close to here. And that guy came to the office in Quebec, Canada, to buy a Fierce Firearms. And I told him that John and I would like to, we dream to kill an Ibex. So he said, I know a very, very nice place in Spain. So we booked everything. I called John and I said, would you like to come with your wife and Melanie, my wife? So it could be a very, very good trip.
Myself and Uggs are hunting, and then our wives, Fontel and Melanie. So hopefully we'll have four Ibex going down for you on this show today. So we're going to go sight the rifles in and get to hunting.
It's a left one, left one it's a representative, a red, right it's a bronze. You see them?
Yeah,
you see?
Go.
Left one, left one. Yeah, it's going down. Yes, it's a good one. It's a
got him!
He's down, yeah, he's dead, man. Man. It's a really one.
This is a broke the ice right here.
Well, we pulled into this, we're just driving this morning, we're seeing ibex all through these hills, and we glassed a couple different herds,
And these guys saw some movement. We got out, worked our way up this little valley right here. And there was two big ones. We just shot them with the Fierce CT Edge 300 short mag. Just did the trick right there. We just gave the Spanish Ibex, the Basidi, the dirt nap. So can't wait to get up and see one of these things close up to see how good he really is. But first morning here in Spain, beautiful. Bam. So this is a European tradition here. So this is the blood. Oh.
A real killer.
We just got the tradition here. Is this France? France's
yes,
tradition?
Yes.
We just got France's tradition. They put some of this in the animal's mouth, right?
Yeah.
And then I just partook of the blood too. So let's see this thing. Thank you. Thank you, Nicanor.
Very nice.
Here is my Spanish ibex here. This is the Basidi. There are four species of ibex here. There's the Gritos, the Basidi, the Rondo, and the Sierra Nevada. So there's four of them. This one, in my opinion, tops the list. Beautiful animal. Very heavy horn. Thick all the way up. Their horns are huge for the size of their body. Look at the cape on this guy. Dark cape. And the males usually are darker.
Yeah.
Mature rams, I would assume. And so just a beautiful animal. So this is how we're getting our day started. Beautiful.
So
thank you, Tony. Thank you.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
And the thank Fierce. Thank you for the Fierce
CT Edge 300 short. Just under 500 yards, shooting the Barnes 165 TTSX.
And the booyah. Perfect shoot also.
Perfect shot. Well, they got her caped out and off the mountain we go right here. First ibex in Spain down. Three to go. Here we go.
Barnes, the leader in bullet innovation, now offers hunters the ultimate in accuracy, terminal performance, and hand-loaded precision in a factory-loaded round. No time to hand-load? No problem. Barnes Vortex ammunition is available in center-fire rifle, handgun, and safari calibers. Barnes, optimized for your target.
Sportsman's Warehouse is your one-stop convenient place to shop. Whether you're into camping, hunting, or fishing, our expert associates can help you find the gear you need. We carry a huge assortment of quality equipment from the best manufacturers in the country and around the world. We have guns, ammo, rods and lures, not to mention every kind of outdoor clothing for the whole family. You can shop in one of our fully stocked stores or visit us online at sportsmanswarehouse.com. Come to Sportsman's Warehouse and take it outside.
This segment of The Fierce Life is brought to you by Kryptek, battlefield to backcountry.
There's a good picture right there. We're entering the Castle of the Sea in Pinascola. Barnes Point, up the road.
So we saw nice ibex while we were on the road, so I took my backpack to have a rest. So we will walk a little bit and see if we can see it clear to have a shot.
Yeah. Now we walk a little bit and we try to shoot from their rocks, okay?
Okay. So we go that way.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
You ready? Oh, you on, John?
I'm on, yeah.
Okay, man.
Nice shot.
Yeah.
Nice shot, buddy. Nice shot. Yeah. Ibex.
I shot with my Fierce Edge 300 Win Mag. Yeah. Boom. First shot, boom.
We were getting ready to head back for lunch.
Yeah. We have the meat for the dinner.
Two downs before lunch.
Two down before lunch.
What do you think? First day.
That's pretty good.
I think
huh?
We have the animals here. Yeah.
Come on.
Here. Ibex, I should say.
There he is.
Oh,
there.
Yeah.
Holy cow, he's big.
Pretty sure he's
looks like he's done, huh? Oh, yeah, beautiful.
Oh, God.
Oh, man, nice. Yes. Nice Ibex, sir. Look at that thing. Let's get his head around here. I'll hold his gun. A little fierce did the job. Pulled his head around right there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Nice ibex, huh? What did you think? This happened fast?
Really fast. We were on the road and we saw him. It was around 200 yards.
200 yards straight
so
up.
We stopped. We glassed a little bit. We moved to have a good chat then.
Did a little stalk on him and
first shot.
Shoot, what are you shooting? The Fierce 300 Win
Mag? It's a Fierce Edge 300 Win Mag with Barnes ammunition.
Nice.
One chuck, 180 grain.
What do you think? You think those Fierce guys build pretty nice rifles?
I think so.
I think so. The best. And this is a beautiful animal. I love how the males have this dark cape on them. It's beautiful. And he's heavy, huh? The bases are heavy.
That's how we can see if it's a big one. The black fjord here.
Yep, and if you tilt those forward a little more for the camera right there. Oh, yeah. There he is. Beautiful. Oog's made a great shot. We're only halfway through the day and we've got two beautiful ibex down. And we've still got two hunters to go, the ladies.
Yes, the lady. Now the pressure is on the lady.
The ladies are in the house, so hopefully they can get her done. But we're having fun here in Spain. Basiti ibex.
Yeah.
Boom.
You gotta be kidding me.
Ditch the string and get the only bow sling on the market that has an integrated hand grip. Lightweight and comfortable design which gets you in and out of tree stands quickly and securely. Goes on and off silently and folds up to fit in your pocket or backpack. The Kodiak Air Bow Sling, new from Limb Saver.
Cuddyback has a trail camera for every budget.
Cuddyback White.
If you ever said, I just want pictures of deer, Cuddyback White is for you. High performance and reliability at a nice price.
Cuddyback Silver.
Cuddyback's flagship silver cameras give you quarter-second trigger speed, 20 megapixel images, and advanced features.
Cuddyback Blue.
The ultimate trail camera. Cuddyback Blue delivers more powerful illumination and industry-leading features. Cuddyback, more deer, fewer blanks.
This segment of The Fierce Life is brought to you by Rizzini, sporting and field over-under shotguns for the discriminating shooter.
Melanie, you want to try that shot?
I don't know.
600 yards?
It's far.
It's far.
It's far to shoot. It's far to walk.
There's a nice one. 600 yards.
What do you think? You think Melanie can make it?
Do you want to shoot at 600 yards?
I don't know.
Or should I shoot?
Shoot another one, huh?
Yeah.
Why not? Yeah,
600 yards.
Shoot him.
Oh, hit him again.
Did I hit him?
I think so. I didn't see no splash. I heard a good thud. Oh yeah, he's done.
Yeah.
He's done.
Woo! Está muerto. Está muerto. Está muerto.
Ooh, nice shot, Adam. Yeah.
Good.
That's a big ibex.
Oh yeah,
huh?
I think it's a.
It's huge.
I think it's a gold one.
You see how wide he was?
Yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Oh, baby, beautiful. Congratulations, yeah. What are you shooting? What did it?
This is my Fierce Edge 300 Win Mag.
Hey.
So I got one earlier today.
This is your second
one
today?
Yeah, second one. First one was at 200 yards, but that one was at 600 yards, very far. I was not too well rested, but
I had a shot.
Yeah, made it. I didn't plan to kill two ibex this week, but I had a bronze on the first morning, and it was the turn of my wife, Melanie.
You want to try that shot?
I don't know.
600 yards?
It's far.
But all the guys were saying, it's a gold. So I said to Melanie, this ibex is quite far at 600 yards, so give me that rifle and I'll shoot him. And I said, John, you don't have anything to say, I'll shoot him.
Oh, there he is, Rose. Look at him. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Congratulations, yeah. Buddy. Woo! He's big. Woo! He's big. He took a tumble off the cliff. We saw that.
Look at this ibex.
Oh my gosh. Get behind him there and let's look at it. Up behind him. Look how wide that thing is. Oh my
gosh. Oh my God. Close to a goal.
That is huge. That is a huge ibex.
Yeah.
When you first saw him, did you get ibex fever?
No, he was quite far, so.
That's beautiful. He's beautiful.
Beautiful ibex. That's what we came to Spain for here. I mean, any animal that's wide, in my eyes, is a trophy. And look how this just comes out, sweeps out.
Very nice.
Beautiful. Long, long horns.
Long and wide.
What do you think of that one?
Very nice.
Very nice. Very good. Very good ibex here in Spain. Hughes just put the smackdown on his second ibex today. He was gonna let Melanie shoot until he saw how big this one was.
How big and how far.
And it was a long ways away. He made a great shot. Look at that right there.
Again with the Fierce Firearms 300 Win Mag Edge, standard edge.
And
did the job.
Congratulations, number two. Boom. Okay, and once again we said it's the ladies' turn. So I think tomorrow Fontel and Melanie will give her a go, huh?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
It's gonna be true. Tomorrow it will be them.
But Spain, it's awesome. I mean, there are ibex everywhere.
Yeah.
Everywhere.
We saw maybe 50, 60 ibex today.
Oh, at least, yeah. Fantastic. La Espedella.
We are at the La Espedella, yeah, in Spain. Great outfitter. Nice lodge.
So far, so good. Three down, so boom.
Thank you for watching this week's episode of The Fierce Life. Please join us again next week for more exciting action.